Welcome in Denmark. We arrived around 9:30 at the parking place, pumped up the canoes, and then it was already pitch dark. And we went here over the Baltic Sea, which you cannot see because it's dark as hell. We canoed about 3 kilometers to this spot, pitched our tents. As you can see it, there's my tent. There's Martin's tent. Good morning. We have now some nice breakfast. Then we're gonna take the Abu Garcia fishing rod and fish some here. We spent the whole day fishing. In the morning we caught each a big fat sea trout and several garfish. We fished also from the canoe. And here are our tents. And now we just finished dinner and we are doing some fishing for a flatfish. And a beautiful sunset. And dinner is served. Steak, bread, and beer.
Oh, that's a video?
Yes, it's a video.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Fishing trip is done. We're 5 days here. This morning we caught nothing, sadly enough. We cleaned the whole camping area. This was somewhere here. We're all packed, ready to go. Canoes are ready. Martin's canoe and my canoe. We have to paddle about 3 kilometers back to home. And then a 10-hour drive starts.